instead of taking the endurance into orbit around the planet, which will conserve fuel and lose a lot of time, this is just a wider orbit around Gargantua, parallel with Miller's planet outside of this time shift. We take the ranger down, we get Miller, we get her samples, we come back, we analyze the debris, we're in, wow, there's a little fuel, but he's got a lot of time. There's not going to be time for much of this ship to have down there. So Tars, you should definitely stay here. Case, you're with me, anyone else can stay.
If we're talking about a fucking I can use the time to research for observations from the wormhole, that's gold.
Tars, got to deliver the target and should conserve fuel, minimize thrust units. Make sure we stay in range.
Got it.
I wouldn't leave you behind, Dr. Brown.
You ready, Case?
Yep.
I'm gonna say my fear.
First part, come on, go ahead.
See that?
Just see the collapsed star and singularity. It's called gravity.
I can't get anything from it.
Nothing escapes that horizon. Not even light. Well, the answer is there. There's no way to see it.
Is there a planet?
Goodbye, Ranger.
This is fast for atmospheric entry. Should we use the thrusters to slow?
No. I'm going to use a Ranger's aerodynamics to save some fuel.
Air brake?
I want to get down fast, don't we?
Actually, we want to get there in one piece.
Hang on.
Brand, go ahead. Get ready.
Go! 7 years per hour here. Make it count.
Nothing here.
Should we raise it?
Everything that's coming from here.
The data Doyle receives is just the initial status, echoing in with you.
How the heck is this? not far enough. And now we're stuck here. There won't be anyone left under the sun.
Cooper?
How long for the engine, Ted?
A minute or two.
But we don't have it. Coming on! Brandon, coke pilot, you're up.
Hey, load the cabin oxygen to the main thrusters. We're gonna spark it.
Go to them.
Stop!
Depressurize it!